Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, in today's video, I am reacting to another compilation of the Three Stooges. So, let's get right into it.
Hey, why don't you call your stops?
This is far enough, I guess.
Where are we?
What do you care long as we're not in jail?
Hey!
I called you plumbers an hour ago. Now get in the house and fix that leak before it gets any worse.
Who told you we're plumbers? How do you like that guy? We're plumbers!
Three of the best plumbers that ever plumbed the plum! Pretty nice joint you got here. Where's the leak, boy?
In the basement.
Where's the basement?
Upstairs!
Up to the basement!
To the basement!
To the basement!
Oh my gosh. They're gonna destroy this place.
Okay, on your toes, men. Not my toes. What do you know about plumbing?
Nothing.
That's fine. Give me a hand.
A simple job for simple people. How can you fix it while it's leaking?
I wonder why you shut the water off.
I've got an idea.
What is it?
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. That's it.
That's what?
Water always runs downhill.
On your way.
Where?
Up the hill and shut off the water.
Okay.
Give it a tap and get things started. What's the matter, Muscles? You're weak? Hit it. Hey, you smoking?
No, but the pipe is.
Why, you lame brain. You want to get us suffocated? Put some tape on it.
We forgot the tape.
Well, we had to forget something or we wouldn't be plumbers. Go on, find something and wrap around it. Oh!
Hey, look. Straight jacket.
Where did you get that?
That's a good question.
Anybody at home?
I say there.
Oh, you've got an upper, eh?
I beg your pardon.
Why, what'd you do?
I'm taking a bath.
Taking a bath?
A bath.
Bath? 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 You better get out of here. I'm going to shut off this water. Now get going. Left over from New Year's, eh? Stubborn, eh?
And now he's made it worse.
Oh.
I wonder why that egghead don't shut that water off.
Hey, I saw a guy shut the water off once in the front yard.
When I want your advice, I'll ask for it. Hey, go out in the front yard and shut the water off.
Hey, what's going on here? Hey! Hey! Turn me loose!
Now he's trapped himself in.
Hey, Mo! Hey, Larry! I'm gonna surround it! I gotta get this water out!
Who said you need brains to be a plumber? Hey! Shut it off! Plug it up! Oh. Don't you hear what I said? This ain't a house, it's a shed! Why, you lame brain, you! Look what you did to the pipe! Come on, get another piece of pipe.
I resent that.
What are you going to do about it?
Get another piece of pipe, aren't you?
Oh, no. Now they're going to screw up the electricity.
If it wasn't for me, where would we be?
Oh, this poor man. Where'd he get a raincoat from?
What's going on here?
It's the plumber, sir, and they've completely wrecked the bathroom.
They have.
Nice job, boys.
You said it. Go up and collect for the job.
What do we got coming?
Just look at this place. Are you...
Oh. Who is that? What's the matter with you? Why, you dummy, you ruined our whole day's work. The judge!
Why, you? This is the joint.
Boy, we'll be in the money soon. Come on, Fido. Come on. How do you do?
How do you do?
What's the matter with him?
Bats in the belfry.
Yeah, the insurance company wants the doctor to examine him to prove that he's batty.
Well, that shouldn't be hard. Where's your policy?
Right here, madam.
Oh, no. This lady better run while she can.
You're supposed to be a dog and don't forget it. Oh! Come on. Now, let me see. The heart.
Two spades.
I double.
I redouble. Oh! Let the doctor do his stuff. Go on, Doc. Oh! Oh, Doc, you'll have to excuse him. He's a very playful pup. There's something loose inside. Oh, you're wrong, Doctor. His head is empty. Sounds like water on the brain. And you mean he may go from mad to worse? Exactly. I ought to operate on his brain.
Well, you can't do that. You'd have to cut through the bone. Come in.
He always thinks someone's at the door.
Oh! Oh! This is serious. He may go violently insane any minute. Oh, he's worse than that right now. Now, be quiet, Milo. Take it easy. Be quiet.
Gosh.
Didn't I tell you he's crazy? Now do we get the insurance money? Why, this man is dangerous. I've got to operate immediately.
What, on me?
Yes, now don't worry. It won't hurt. I'm just going to take the top of your head off right there. Come on, Mo. Let me. Come on.
Didn't like the sound of that.
We interrupt this program to broadcast a warning. Be on the lookout for three funny-looking men. One is an escaped lunatic who imagines he is a dog. Be careful. He bites. That is all.
That's enough.
There they are.
I see them.
Well, go nothing.
I won't, eh? To the hospital, quick!
Yeah, I did.
You wait here. If the operation is a success, you may see him. If not, you can claim the body. Thank you, Doctor.
That was dark.
Let me alone. You don't understand. I don't want no operation. Let me alone.
I got an idea.
So you have. Prepare the anesthesia.
Yes, Doctor. Come with me, nurse.
The anesthetic.
Yes, Doctor.
He's ready for you, Doctor.
Oh, no, they got the doctor.
Come on. Move these bodies to the crematory.
Yes, sir, the crematory.
Crematory?
Boy, that's a real hot foot.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
They can't hang us. We're innocent. We're innocent, I tell you.
You're telling me.
Well, they're going to hang us.
Oh, no. No, I'm too young to die. I'm too young and too handsome. Yeah. Well, I'm too young. No.
Hold that.
Oh, thank you.
Listen, you, we got 24 hours to live. Think. Attaboy, pick it up, kid.
I got it. What? A terrific headache.
Are you ready?
Ready.
One, two.
Oh, the ropes are broken. They're down. They're all down on the floor.
What kind of a hang in this?
Stay tuned in. I'll bring you a word from the contestants.
You're free. The governor's pardoned you. Mickey Finn and his gang have been captured, and they've confessed to the mushroom murder. You're free, boys.
We're free. We're free.
Here, boys, say a few words, will you?
I am the shadow.
Boo!
What the heck was that?
In former years, we traveled incognito, then by freight. Now we just thumb it. But of all the rides I've taken, I like best... Oh.
You clumsy oaf, you tripped him.
He certainly did not. The butler did it deliberately.
I did not, sir.
He did it.
Thank you. But you started it.
As a rule, parties bore me, but I know I'm going to get a big bang out of this one.
Oh, Senator, I'm so sorry. You missed me.
Oh, yeah?
No, everybody's going insane.
Stop! This has gone far enough. Love thy neighbor. Why? But I raised my rifle and fired. Naturally, the lions halted. So I turned to my right, and there, coming toward me, was a
pie.
But did it scare me? Not a bit. Oh, though, soldier like I am. And I turned to come face to face with... another lion. Just at that moment. That very moment, I heard a roar to my left. The lion that I thought that I had killed was only wounded. But you understand exactly what I'm talking about.
Nothing fazes him. He just keeps going.
But there I was, a bump. Oh, me. Never have I been through such a lion fight.
Funny, isn't it?
Yeah.
You let Cutie Pie off.
Why, you? Where is he?
How many of you guys are riveters?
Here we are.
Yeah, yeah.
At your service, buddy. Three of the best riveters that ever riveted.
Okay, we pay $1 an hour.
Pal, you just hired yourself three good men.
Yeah.
Where do we start?
On the 97th floor.
97th floor? What's the matter? I can't stand height.
Was your mother frightened by something?
Yeah, by me.
Oh. Get up. Come on, shake a leg, you guys.
Okay, coming right up there.
Hop on that girder and get up to work.
Hurry up, lame brain.
Hey,
what's that thing?
In case we gotta bail out. Hey, move!
Don't ever do that, you dummy. You got us into this. Three of the best riveters that ever riveted. Why don't you tell them you are a groundhog?
Listen, you laugh when you say that.
Now they're living on the edge.
Come on, let's get to work.
I can't. Every time I look down, I get dizzy.
Well, don't look down.
I can't help it. I belong down there.
I'll fix that.
Turn around.
How is he supposed to get around?
There we are.
Gee, thanks. I can't see a thing.
All right, follow me.
Okay. Oh, I'm surrounded. Hey, fellas, how far is this by step?
Only 97 stories.
97 stories?
At this rate, he's about to find himself back on the ground a lot faster than he thought.
A hot one!
A hot one!
Lock her up! Lock her up!
Hey, hey!
What's the matter?
I lost my buckaroo!
Well, why don't you hang on to it?
You knocked it out of my hand! Wait a minute! Why do I look like a ribbon?
How do you feel?
Like a ribbon. Oh! Don't do that!
Go on, get another bucker upper. Get him while they're hot.
Now things are getting really dangerous.
They put three new riveters on the section, Mr. Blake.
Well, how are they working out?
I haven't checked on them yet.
Well, it looks like good, solid construction. You know, you fellas... Solid construction, eh? Where are those three new men?
Why, they've been working up above there, they...
Where you been and what do you got this thing on again for?
I was downstairs, and did you see where I landed?
What do you mean by hiring men like them?
A hot one right off the griddle.
Oh, right down his shirt.
Get those men off of this building! Go on, hurry up!
I think he means us!
I'm sure he does. Come on, I hope that parachute works! Open the parachute!
Ow!
Pull the cord!
What cord?
That one hanging there.
Oh! Nothing happened!
It will! Oh. Pull the other cord, the one with the ring on it here!
You mean this?